Yeah, champ pool might be a problem, but on paper the roster looks good somehow. I mean, top side of Fnatic for sure is arguably even top one in EU when you think about it. Like Wunder won a title many times, Humanoid won twice. Those are good players. You don't win title. You don't win titles if you are bad. And then Razork is also decent. Just bot lane, I guess, is not optimal. Is Razork even good? The thing, I know that Razork is an emotional player, and I'm pretty sure if he has, if there is bad mood in the team, he can't really perform.